And Deledio can give it to him. Yeah. Morris is sprinting. Deledio sees it. Morris provides a shepherd. Riewoldt, he's in position 1A. Feeds back onto it. Should goal. Dribbles it off the deck in those beautiful boots.
Very dangerous to leave a top-class footballer like Deledio loose across half-back. And then, when you haven't got the ball, to allow him to get the half-forward before he receives it just seems almost...
illogical.